Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks to the folks for doing this show. Really appreciate setting it up to help us come out. And thanks for coming out on a weekday. Some of you have work tomorrow. That doesn't go unforgotten for us. So really, thank you for coming out. Big thanks to Permanent Debt for setting the vibe. I like the name of that band. Feels a little too close to home for me when I think about the debt I'm in. This sweatshirt is about a $30,000 sweatshirt. Understanding of what equality means, at least where I come from, people like to use equality and say, cool, you got your fair share, there you go. But they overlook equality and they think it means something about fairness. But at least the way it works in my country has nothing to do with equality. This is a song about equity and the idea of justice being a fundamental part of equality. It's called Equity Head. We'll be right back. honestly, the European hardcore scene helped me in my 20s. The eternal mess on stage. And that's what this song's about. It's about just letting yourself fucking fall right apart in front of a room full of strangers. And having no fucking fear. This is for abuse of power. Thanks to our good friend Gear of Control Records. Belgian hardcore scene for showing me when I was a teenager that there's far more than a fucking American-centric, American-centralist idea I have about hardcore and life in general. Bands like Justice, Rise and Fall, and even True Colors. Those are bands that I kind of grew up checking out from across over the seas. Especially the kind men in Rise and Fall, they were very nice to us. And we miss and love them every day. It wouldn't be that much of a lie. It wouldn't be that much of a stretch if I said that one of the reasons why we did this tour was to see them in person and hang out with them. They are some of the kindest, most special people that we met along the way. And I would cross the Atlantic and have a terrible flight here just to say hi for 20 minutes. Gear and Control is nice to put out for us. Thanks again to all the people involved in the show. It means a whole lot to us. Peace and love from 2018.